Hello and welcome.
This week, we are excited to share how you can get involved at and in the community. And speaking of community, I hear that there's a certain person's birthday that is coming up.
That's right, Shayla, it's me. Woo! Happy birthday to me.
All right, guys, so if you see her around the sanctuary, wish Ashley a happy birthday. A friendly reminder to parents that our Sunday on-site student ministry groups are in session. Now, I love just peeking in the room and just seeing all those excited faces as they learn about Jesus and God.
So beautiful.
Yes.
Our Kingdom Kids group will meet in the Children's Worship Center, and our Generation Now group will meet in the First Time Guest Room.
Now, they are in an 8-week series entitled Belief and Practice. Next Sunday's lesson will cover the topic, Who is God?
Both group locations are accessed via the Worship Center lobby.
Is your teen ready for babysitting?
Have your teen ready for the challenge with Safe Sitter training.
Safe Sitter offers skill classes on safety, childcare, first aid and rescue, life and business, and COVID safety training.
The next Safe Sitter class will be offered here at NFCC on this Saturday, October 17th from 9 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. in the Children's Worship Center.
Register today at nationsport.org. Space is limited. We will practice social distancing and participants will wear masks.
Now, Shayla, are you tech savvy or do you know someone who is great behind the camera?
No one comes to mind, but maybe you know of someone. If so, our media ministry is looking for volunteers to assist with our live video production and our live stream video broadcasts on Sundays.
Training will be provided, and don't worry, you don't have to serve every week. If interested, stop by our media booth.
Or you can send an email to nfccmedia@mac.com. So Ashley, on Wednesdays, we also call that hump day. But that is also the day that we actually get a chance to recharge and refuel with the Word of God, with the midweek word.
Yes, and what better way to recharge than with our 7 p.m. Wednesday midweek word live stream with Minister Charlene Canty Walker.
Hi, I'm Minister Charlene Canty Walker. I invite you to join us online this Wednesday at 7 p.m. for midweek word. I'll be teaching on the topic of in everything, give thanks. We're covering giving thanks in the good, in the bad, and in the ugly. We'll see you online this Wednesday at 7 p.m.
If you can't catch it live, these teachings are archived on our website, Facebook, and YouTube pages.
Now, Shayla, what are you doing Friday night, October 23rd at 7:30 p.m.?
Probably nothing exciting, probably just making pizzas and relaxing.
Well, I know what I'll be doing. I'll be participating in the NFCC Virtual Game Night.
Wait a minute. Virtual Game Night?
Virtual Game Night.
All right, so how can I view it?
Well, just visit our Facebook page where the game night will be premiered. You can share comments and enjoy watching my team win the game of culture tags.
Cool. October the 23rd at 7:30. I think I got it. I'm looking forward to it.
The voters' registration deadline was this past Friday, October 9th.
Now that voters are registered or renewed to vote, it's time to do our research.
That's right, on who's running for the various upcoming elections and their stance on important policies.
For more information regarding the upcoming elections, visit nationsport.org and click on the voter registration icon on our homepage.
These have been our community happenings.
This week, let's remember to reach out and encourage each and every one that we come in contact with.
Don't forget, pick up and share a gospel tract from our display in the lobby to assist you in sharing the good news of the gospel.
Nations Forward, have a great week ahead, and let's continue to exercise
faith
over fear.
And happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday, Ashley.
Thank you. Enjoy your week.
Now, speaking of the community, I hear that there's a certain person's birthday that is coming up.
She's laughing. I know, that was her line. She wanted it in there. Now it's in there. Now she's laughing.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Because I was like, whose birthday?
Oh, hello and welcome.
Oh, sorry.
A lot of bloopers today.
Yes, and what better way to recharge than with... Shayla,
Okay, my head went everywhere. Shayla. Okay. Now, Shayla, what are you doing on Friday night, October 23rd at 7:30 p.m.? I know what I'll be doing. I'll be participating in the NFCC virtual game night.
I ain't get a chance to do anything, reply, no nothing. She asked me a question, and I was and then she went right on in.
You can share comments and enjoy watching my team.
Oh,
Tame. Have a great week ahead, and let's continue to exercise.
I thought I'd say over fear.
You say faith, because I'm saying exercise.
Oh,
faith
okay.
Over fear.
Okay.